Hello, Posey here from Watercolor Play. I hope in the videos that you see that watercolor is a lot of fun, and keep your brushes wet. And if you like the video, subscribe, and I will keep you updated with the latest videos. Remember, keep your brushes wet. Okay. Let's get some water. Just kind of going to get some cobalt. And let's add a little crimson. Let's get that in there. And let's get just a little in there. And we're gonna go back and wet this down a little. And we're just gonna come across. Okay, we're going to get some burnt sienna and just a tad of yellow ochre. Just going to touch up. And we're going to add a little burnt umber. All right, let's dry that off. Okay, here's my Ace Hardware. And we're gonna come up in through here. Okay. And we're going to add a little brown in here. A little more blue. And let's okay, get some burnt umber into thrown blue. Okay, we're just gonna touch in here. Just kind of and let's see. I'll add a little olive green. Okay. Get a little bit more burnt umber. And some endothrone. We're just gonna touch in here. Come out. Okay, rinse that off. I'm going to just lightly okay, let's dry that off. All right, let's take our modified brush. Go back up in here to our blue. Okay, and my next decision. think I'm gonna. All right, let's see what we come up with. Some olive gold. Olive green with clean gold. And fairly thick. And all right, let's just go for it. Just going to add some greenery. And we'll take, go back to our ace. Just don't overdo it. Okay, I'm going to dry that off. All right, here goes nothing. Got number 16 round. And we're going to go back and get some olive green, some clean gold, a little burnt umber. Okay, and we're gonna go big. Let's see. Go crazy. Using the side of the brush. And get this a little bit darker, thicker. Okay. Get that egg in there. And let's put a little and we're just gonna put some water . Okay, going to get some cobalt, little burnt sienna, crimson, and we're just going to same thing over here. Water it down a little. Okay. Just for the hell of it. All right, let's try that. Okay, we're gonna pull out some of that color with our brush. And like so, the same thing up in here. Get this a little bit lighter. Let's get that. And we'll just do a little in there. Thing over here. Excuse me. And I think I regret this, but I'm going to come across here and we're gonna dry that off. That hard edge off. All right, get some more burnt umber in the throne blue. Okay. Now, let's see. Another little rigger that wet. I'm gonna get some turquoise. And we're just gonna okay, still don't like this up in here. So we're just gonna see if we can okay. Well, let's just squirt a little water. All right, I think it's done.